So a good rule of thumb or finger for silicone is that you want about a finger width around all the sides and on top. That'll keep it from deforming.
Excellent. Oh, come on.
Nice. There you go.
I don't know which one, if it was part A or B, it doesn't really matter.
I might have overfilled it a little bit.
Yeah.
Hey, do you sell when you see a cacti? Like, succulent.
Here we go.